It's a bombing program.
You got it! Great work, kid.
So, are you gonna represent me?
You bet, kid. And as a signing bonus, I've got this.
Cool helmet.
That is a sonic summoner. It is used to attract sand mice.
Right, and it's all yours. Well, I'm off to finalize the paperwork. I'll have my people call your people.
Do you have people?
The Sonic Summoner allows you to interact with the mysterious and intelligent sand mice species. Despite their innocent appearance, sand mice are very effective and aggressive hunters. Simply equip the Sonic Summoner when you are near a sand mouse house, and a mouse will emerge to greet you. If the mouse likes you, it may offer a bit of high-caliber tactical assistance. Climb, but you... These magna boots are a device designed for climbing special metal surfaces. However, your feet appear to be too small to equip them.
Better not let Ratchet see this one.
Hey! You giving me these or not?
They are magnetic. I appear to be stuck to them.
Oh. What do you have in there?
Gears, metal filings, dust.
You know what I mean. What is it?
I will show you this, but you must promise to stay focused on our mission.
Is it something about Quark?
Cities are full of smog, swamps are full of muck, and tar pits are full of tar. But here at Joe Y Resort, the sun shines 24 hours a day. Visitors get a free O2 mask to explore our warm waters. The benign marine life will welcome you to the big blue world under the sea. You can also use our complimentary flippers to partake in speed swimming. So come to Joe Y Resort and leave your world and your troubles behind.
Joy Resort, Poketaru.
I knew it.
Oh, come on. Switch off your nerd circuits and have some fun. Look, we'll go just long enough to pick up the O2 mask.
Perhaps the extra oxygen will help your brain to function properly.
Yeah, and maybe the salt water will rust your mouth shut.